was such a big race. I mean, that was the Olympics. I mean, that year it was all about Ben Johnson versus Carl Lewis.
Still is to this day the most phenomenal thing I've seen on an athletics track. I mean, Ben Johnson was just in a different class. It was two races. I mean, he had that sort of bullet start. And his speed was phenomenal. I mean, everybody was just like...
I didn't think for one moment I was going to lose that 100-meter final until we crossed that line. I went over to him and congratulate him, and he pulled his arm away. He would even take my handshake.
I've just been handed a piece of paper here that if it's right, it'll be the most dramatic story out of these Olympics or perhaps any others. It says, Ben Johnson of Canada has been caught taking drugs and is expected to be stripped of his 100 meters gold medal, according to International Olympic Committee sources.
The urine sample of Ben Johnson was found to contain the metabolites of a banned substance, namely stanozolol. It's an anabolic steroid. The IOC Medical Commission...
It's confirmed Ben Johnson has taken steroids. Section. He's stripped of his gold medal. He's out of the games, out of career, home in shame.
Regardless, if you like, of what happened afterwards, the experience of that moment, the sort of the emotions that it evoked, are still there. And so even though it was, you know, completely tainted, as a spectacle, it still is emblazoned on my mind.
He cheated. You know, I mean, you just can't feel sympathy for a person who's cheated. And now, you know, several years later, you know, this sport is still feeling the effects from, you know, his decision to cheat.